2-3-2-0-7-8
BOC
Borough of Correction, yeah. Or a
Colin Grove
Cogsy.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? Freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. Registration. Cops patrolling. Now they done stop me and I get locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out. Locked up. They won't let me out. No more.
Mic in my hand, golden jack in the jail. I done heard inmates say I'm better off with my grave. Working without pay, treating us like slaves. Nights turn to days, while months turn to years. Sobs turn to tears, mops turn to prayers. Lifers don't care, they're the ones to be feared. They ain't going nowhere, and they just don't care. I swear to this day, man, nothing ain't changed. They only buy handcuffs and make more change. Violating all your rights, fabricating all reports. Then they have the nerve to keep a congress report. Motherfuckers won't be nice and show some lenience. No matter how much you're right, they won't answer your grievance. Heading down a devious path from the previous charges. These dudes outside, but they picking up garbage. 4 years in this place, you can't see no warden. Right to the governor, trying to get me a pardon. Junior let some straight up hate on prevention. Remove all microwaves, TVs and PlayStation. This nigga so broke, he can't even pay attention. I did not mention prisoners in detention of being denied a medical attention. All I hear is a negative, no positive Nelson. What about being placed on administrative lockdown? You rate 2 times a week, the food is small fraction. Is wrecked for 1 hour and back in your room. Oh yeah, you gotta beg for a mop and a broom. No Clorox, no hygiene packages, no nothing. But they're quick to run up in your room when you started cussing. Every meeting they have, they slander your name in it. Most of these CEOs are competence and they need anger management.
Like they forgot about me. Commissary is getting empty. Cellmates eating food without me. Can't wait to get out and move forward with my life. Got a family that loves me and wants me to do right. But instead I'm here locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
My grievance that I wrote when I was on lockdown 03 to 08. A lot of fucking years for nothing. Shit ain't changing. Bunch of the news, but how inmates this, inmates that. Fuck that. The government, man, y'all help fucking people out. No?
Ugly CDA gangs, they got me out.
A lot of niggas locked up innocently. Can't get out, you know what I mean?
Fuck up.
Yeah, Golden Grove, Gaza Strip, everybody doing life, you know. Lifers, keep your head up. Nah, I mean, niggas are coming home, just get on the fucking side and cool out, man, you know.
Do that.
Gonna be home just now. Alright, I'm out.